This is the ternary diagram in 3D. You can see the liquidus surface here. And there's a hitting the minimum there, diopside-anorthite side. Diopside Forsteride side. And notice there's a very, very small region over here. And Forsterite-Diopside-Anorthite side. You'll notice on this side there's a spinel plus liquid. Spinel is things like chromite and magnetite. So look at it again. You can see hopefully in 3D that the eutectic is at the minimum here. Sort of like a sinkhole in the diagram.